Hey guys, it's Landon, and I gotta make this video quick. So I'm gonna tell you the difference between a normal quartz and a rose quartz. So a normal quartz is like a pure white. A rose quartz is like a more of a clearish, and this is like foggy inside. And this has the power to like make people calm. This is also able to, is just, I don't know what it freaking does. So leave a comment, and sorry this video has to be so freaking quick, and bye bye.